And we're back with more Final Fantasy Pixel Remaster. So we just defeated... Who did we defeat? The vampire guy. And now we're on our way to fight the Lich, who will finally give us our first crystal. If I can remember where he is. This place is like a crazy maze. I did go back to town and heal because I was really low on MP on a lot of my characters. Oh no, ambushed. Okay, let's hope they don't stone us. Oh, like that. No, please. Ugh. Okay. We might have to use some spells to get rid of them. So, if you do get stoned, you need to make sure you have some gold needles. It's the only thing that can bring them out of stone. It sucks because they're not that hard, but if they hit you, they have a really good chance to stone your characters. There we go. Move, bat. Oof. Man, these guys do a good amount of damage. Especially on Hubert. He has the worst defense. I think we're gonna have to heal a little bit. Okay, yeah, hit him. Hit him. Don't hit anyone else. Ugh. I should have bought more potions. Use some magic to heal a little bit. There we go. Ambushed. Come on. Oh man, am I going the right way? Trying not to use up all my heals and MP before I get to the boss. I think it's pretty soon though. More mummies. Yep. Just some regular attacks are good enough for these guys. Level up. And then the guy with the headache again. Move, bat. Get out the way. Another guy with a headache. Okay, I think the boss is behind this. And of course a random battle right before. Should I heal up? Who needs a heal? Always Hubert. Hubert always needs a heal. Oh, actually, Claire needs a heal. Wait, everybody needs a heal, jeez. Okay, let's go and hope we don't die. Who speaks to me? Ooh, spooky. I am he who feeds on the power of Earth. I will not be disturbed by mortal men. I am the Lich, fiend of Earth. Ooh, the Lich King. Wrath of the Lich. Okay, let's throw some attacks. Let's get haste up on Ken. And let's just throw out a preemptive heal. I have a feeling he's gonna hit us already. Oh man, we are not doing a lot of damage on him. Thankfully his move missed. Heal. Alright, let's try it again. Let's haste Hubert. Where's haste? Oh, there it is. Let's cast Protect on Hubert, because he needs a lot of help. Hold. And Raiko is paralyzed. There we go. Get some of that damage. Protect Claire. Yes, please hit him. I think I need to like unparalyze this guy. Wait, is there an item that does that? I don't think I have anything for that. Okay, well, I guess let's try to... This should do damage, right? He's undead? Yep. Ooh, that's actually a good amount. Alright, let's hit him a little bit harder. Ooh, Claire with a damage. But the more I do it, the less I can use Cura. Okay, let's just stick with this one. Ooh, nice. No more Wrath of the Lich King. Ooh, do we finally get a crystal? After all this time? This is the altar of Earth from which the power of Earth flows forth. Ooh, there we go. We got one. Just need three more and I guess the game's done. What is this? Leave. I can just leave with this? Okay. Bye.